here I have 6 classes. Let me know what classes you guys are taking and what grade you guys are going to. If you are going to school sometime next month or this month, or if you already started, let me know how school is going so far. It's 6:36 now. Can you focus on me? There you go. 6:36. It's about to be 7. The sun is about to come up. And my sister's about to wake up because it is her first day of school. She's in kindergarten this year. And it'll be her first day. So there's that. But yeah, I'll see y'all. I don't even know when I will see y'all. I don't know what's happening next. But y'all look. Y'all say that. Sleeping, living the dream. Alright, so please do not mind. Please do not mind the very bad lighting. It's still kind of like dark outside, and I have to use this like very orange yellow light that's on my desk. So, do you guys see my desk? You guys like it? I mean, I look kind of bad right now because of the lighting, but I'll show you guys later. Again, I don't know what we're supposed to be doing on the first day because literally no work is supposed to be submitted yet. But I actually want to use this time to get ahead of like my work and whatnot. So, just in case you guys want to know what it's like, here is one. Okay, that looks so bad, but here is one of my page charts. This is for my English 3 class. So each week we pretty much submit a certain amount of work from each class by a certain due date. It's pretty just like a regular online class if you were in college, something like that. So yeah, the first day of school, and in the first week of school, there's like really nothing to do. So yeah. You guys can't see my screen, but I guess that's fine. The sun is mean. Sun has came. Oh my gosh, the natural light. I do have a zooming around. Let me check. I have a history meet and greet at 10 o'clock this morning, so I'll probably see you guys then, and I'll just keep preparing for like my classes and whatnot. So you guys see my story? It's so cute. So this is what my desk looks like, now that the sun is up. You guys can see my little glowing keyboard over there. I have my writing utensils, some more decor over here, the computer, my notebook. I actually have this notebook. It comes with like 5-in-1, and then I have one more notebook for my French class. And that's pretty much my desk set up for school. Let me give you guys my desk tour, you know what I mean? Right now, I'm gonna just go ahead and make up my bed and like tidy up my room. And maybe I'll make breakfast, make some coffee, and just get prepared for my meeting that I have at 10. It is about to be 8 o'clock in like 25 minutes. Y'all see the lighting in here? My room has never been this bright before. Like, the sun just decided to come out and come through. Hopefully it does not rain today. You know what I realized? Why does it look like that? I've been up for about an hour now, and I've had no water whatsoever. So I'm actually gonna go and fill up my canister. Make some of this and fill up my canister, because your girl is thirsty. And make sure you guys drink water.
So this is my culinary arts class. This is actually gonna be fun. I've never taken culinary arts, so it's definitely gonna be different, and your girl's gonna be cooking.
Okay, you guys, it is now 8:48, it's about to be 9 o'clock, and I did tell you guys earlier that I have a meet and greet at 10 a.m., so in the meantime, while I'm waiting, I am still using this week to pretty much get ahead of, like, my homework and whatnot. So I went and did one history lesson, I took the notes, and now I'm about to do the assignment, so just to show y'all my notes. Hold on, let me make sure this tripod is stable because it's gonna be a real sad day when this camera falls. Y'all see my notes? Like, yes. Oh, it matched my shirt. Y'all see it? You see? Y'all see it?
Yeah. I'm gonna spend maybe like, I'm gonna spend the next like 30, 40 minutes working on the assignment. I'm gonna submit it.
Bro. I feel so dumb, bro. I just spent like 40 minutes to an hour doing this assignment and I forgot it was exempt. I didn't even have to do, bro. That was a waste of time. I could have went to the next lesson, bro. Bro, I spent this time highlighting and make sure I had my details, my evidence, my support. And that was unnecessary.
Oh my gosh. I literally highlighted. This literally took like 40 minutes to do.
It's 9:30. Ooh, Jesus. It's about to be 9:40 right now, and my meeting is in about 20 minutes, so I'm just gonna join in a little bit. I'm gonna join, and I guess I can look at the next history assignment. That was literally a waste of my time. I could have went to the next assignment, but I'm gonna look into the next assignment and then join the meeting. So I just finished my Zoom meeting. It's like 10:48, not 11 o'clock. So yeah, that's pretty much it for my first day of school. Yay. Okay, well, be like that then. Nothing. Hey, I'm so happy. Ooh. Ciao. Anywho's, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to drop a like, comment, subscribe down below. Blah, 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 blah. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.